Who invented the Lawson sofa? The Lawson sofa was invented by American businessman and furniture designer Thomas W. Lawson in the early 20th century. This type of sofa is characterized by its square or rectangular shape, low back, and arms that are lower than the back. The design was intended to be more comfortable and less formal than traditional sofas of the time. The Lawson sofa quickly became popular and is still a popular style today.